guys. Don't worry. We're well above the range of their anti-aircraft fire.
I'm not worried about those of us staying on the plane. I'm worried about... I'm about to go...
Dozer, we're going to be fine. I promise.
And tell them that this is not for you. This is not your mission.
Hey, what's up, man? Talk to me. Come on.
I can't do it.
The hell you can't? Come on, man. You throw that thing in reverse and get your ass out here now.
Look, I can't do it, okay? Listen to what I'm saying.
Now isn't the time.
I'm going to stay up here with... We're going to circle around and make sure we're holding it down from up here. I'm already on. I'm sorry to let y'all down, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and stay up here.
No, brother.
I'm sorry to let you down.
What?
What do you mean, you son?
Okay, everyone, stick together.
Gotta find the prisoners!
Then I gotta find them after he inevitably fails.
Let's go figure out F.O.W.L.'s plan!
Woo! Or, you know, oh, just do whatever.
Huh. The original three.
Last time I let a statue head read the map.
Dramatic plot twist.
Hello. Hello.
Excuse me, we are the science guys. You must be looking to fight the magic guys. How embarrassing for you.
Take a look! He's a full-grown man, but with the strength of a baby!
He's of no concern. I want the greatest magical threat known to the world.
The headless man horse of the apocalypse?
What? That's absurd. And he's just an intern.
And vice versa.
Dang it. Can't reason with crazy.
Continues his descent into the belly of the beast. The only hero who can... Show off.
Me show off? People's lives are at stake here. I have saved Duckburg on my own countless times.
Well, I saved all of reality on my first try. I don't need dead weight holding me back.
That's enough. We are here.
What?
Yeah! Ugh! You're right. I'm just a pilot. I shouldn't be holding you heroes back. I'll just go wait on the plane with the kids.
No, LP, we didn't mean...
Kids, eh? Song and dance, man. The twerps are on a plane out there.
And Dr. Nosh will soon be on them.
Time to dance. On your grave.
Dum-dums are going nowhere.
What's taking so long?
Statistically speaking, in the absence of Hubert, one of us is likely to fill the void and spin out in panic. But who? Who?
Hey, fearful leader, looks like some of us could use a pep talk.
I can hardly wait.
Okay, everyone, I know you're scared. Our enemy, they have unimaginable weaponry. They definitely have superior numbers. It appears they even have a flawless master plan that none of us can figure out. But us, we are just kids. We are completely in over our heads. Yeah, we're not ready at all.
I want my M60.
What would Scrooge do? Would he just sit here hiding and circling if we were fighting for our lives? No. He'd be smarter, tougher, sharper.
Kawaii! Yanya yanya!
Gee, that's kind of flattering when you think about it.
Finally!
Meanwhile...
Slimmy Pants here, what's up?
Time travel? They did what? How the f*** did... Okay, I'm on it. We got a 1051 a night.
Don't look at me, I'm afraid of...
Bullshit! You afraid of work! That's what you afraid of!
All right!
Let's go take care of this.